standing up, so.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, this next song, there's a bit right at the end, but if you fancy it, you can sing with me. But only if you fancy it. So if you fancy it, the words you've got to sing are Prince Charming. Prince Charming, ridicule is nothing to be scared of. But only if you fancy it.
Stop it! Stop it! apologize.
Doesn't matter.
getting asked by people is, Adam, what was punk all about? What was punk rock all about? What was the meaning of it? I have no idea. All I do remember is, it's been fast. remember singing this song when I first came up to Birmingham many years ago. Still means a lot to me. And enjoy it. It's called Kings of the Wild.
Oh,
This next song's all about my summer holidays when I was a little kid. I got down to the coast with my mum and dad in a light blue car. I'd be in the back, you know. Dad, are we there yet? Are we there yet? No, son, we only left 10 minutes ago. Yeah, but are we there yet?
No.
The song's called Car Trouble.
Written by the light blue car.
behind you.
Oh,
Thank you very much for being here. I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce the band to you.
Hey, Pete.
Over on the right-hand side, on the guitar, please let's hear from Mr. A.P. Leach, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, Pete.
And next to him on the bass guitar, a warm welcome for the mighty Joe. On my left on the guitar. Let's hear it for Mr. Will Crutzen, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Two drummers. Not one, two.
Jola!
And this drum kit over here. Let's hear it for Andy. Stand up, Andy. And on the other drum kit, this evening we turn to our hometown. It's the wonderful Yola. This evening, Yola.
Jola!
Yeah.
I want you to know the bouncers, the moody security in Birmingham took my selfie, my gimbal stick off me, and I had to use my own arms to hold this bloody thing, and it killed my arms to death filming this entire concert for you. So I appreciate this concert of Birmingham I did for you. My arms are knackered and dead, I can hardly feel them. My arms hurt! But the security took my gimbal off me and my selfie stick, my gimbal. So I've used my arm, look. My arms are shaking. I'm knackered. But I did it for you. I knew there was some of you, or a few of you, or quite a lot of you, relying on me, because you knew if anyone was going to get this Birmingham concert for you to watch later tonight, it was Kyle. I did it. There you go. Your Birmingham concert. I didn't let you down, did I?